Hello students, today we will all be learning about the antidepressants. So the antidepressants are used for treating depressive illness, which means they are used to overcome or counteract mental depression. Depression may arise in mentally ill patients such as after a schizophrenic attack or even in a normal person, sometimes which may lead to suicidal tendencies also. Meltdown depression is believed to be caused due to disturbances in the level of certain biogenic amines in the brain. The balance is restored by antidepressants through different mechanisms. Okay, now we will be learning about the classification. So the classification includes the first kind of drug is the beta phenyl ethyl amine related derivative, which include phenylalanine and trinylcyclopramine. The second class of drug is the tricyclic compound, which includes amitriptyline, nortriptyline, or imipramine. Now we will be learning the first drug of antidepressant, which is phenylalanine. The nomenclature is 2-phenyl ethyl hydrazine. Phenylalanine and trinylcyclopramine are what are known as monoamine oxidase inhibitor, MAO inhibitor. Monoamine oxidase is an enzyme which combines with and destroys biogenic amines such as noradrenaline, etc. By inhibiting this enzyme, the monoamine oxidase inhibitor promotes the accumulation of biogenic amines in the brain. Phenylalanine is phenyl ethyl hydrazine. It is officially as sulfate. It is a white powder or it may consist of pearly platelets. It has a pungent and peculiar odor. It melts at 164 to 168 degrees Celsius. It is freely soluble in water and practically insoluble in ether, ethanol, chloroform. It is affected by light. An aqueous solution of the substance may be alkaline with sodium hydroxide solution and treated with cupric tartrate solutions give a red precipitate. Since it is affected by light, store it in well-closed container and protect it from light. It is being used as antidepressant. It alleviates the mood of depressed patients and used in the treatment of severe mental depression. Features are phenylalanine sulfate BP, phenylalanine tablet BP. The brand names are Nardil, Stenervil, etc. The second class of drug is the trinylcyclopramine. The nomenclature is 2-phenylcyclopropane-1-imine. It is a mono non-hydrazine compound and also a cyclopropane derivative. It is a primary amine. It is official as a sulfate. Trinylcyclopramine sulfate is a white or almost white crystalline powder with a faint odor, which is the same as that of cinnamaldehyde. It is soluble in water, very slightly soluble in ethanol, ether, and insoluble in chloroform. If ninhydrin is added to a suspension of the substance in ethanol, a purple color is produced within 50 minutes. It is stored in a well-closed container. It is used as antidepressant. Its action uses similar to those of phenylalanine. The officials are trinylcyclopramine sulfate BP, trinylcyclopramine tablet BP. The brand names are Panate, Tylisoprene. Next drug is amitriptyline. The nomenclatures include 3-10-11-dihydro-5-8-dibenzocycloheptene-5-valine-NN-dimethylpropane-1-amine. Amitriptyline is a derivative of dibenzocycloheptene in which 2 benzene rings are fused with a 7-membered unsaturated carboxylic ring. That is a cycloheptene. It is official as the ammoniate and the hydrochloride. Amitriptyline hydrochloride consists of colorless crystal or is a white or almost white powder which has no odor. It melts between 195 to 199 degrees Celsius. It is freely soluble in water, ethanol, chloroform, and methanol, and practically insoluble in ether. If quinhydrone in methanol solution is added to an aqueous solution of the substance, no red color is produced within 15 minutes. This is a distinction from nortriptyline, which gives a red color within 15 minutes when similarly treated. It is stored in a well-closed container and is being used as antidepressant. This class of tricyclic antidepressant is believed to act by inhibiting the reuptake of biogenic amines such as noradrenaline and 5-HT. They have usually potent anticholinergic actions also. Amitriptyline is used in the treatment of mental depression and nocturnal aneurysm, bedwetting at night. The officials include amitriptyline, ammoniate BP, amitriptyline, oral suspension BP, amitriptyline, hydrochloride IP BP, amitriptyline, hydrochloride IP. The brand name include amylan, quetal, triptanal, serotec, etc. The next drug is nortriptyline. The nomenclature includes 3-10-11-dihydro-5-H-dibenzocycloheptene-5-allidine-N-methyl-1-propanamine. It is also the same structure as amitriptyline. It is also a dibenzocycloheptene derivative. It is official as hydrochloride. Nortriptyline hydrochloride is a white to white powder with a slight characteristic odor. It melts between 315 to 220 degrees Celsius. It is sparingly soluble in water and methanol, freely soluble in ethanol and chloroform, practically insoluble in ether, it is affected by light. The chemical properties include it turns the quinhydrone reaction given under amitriptyline and gives a red color within 15 minutes. Since it is affected by light, store it in a tightly closed light resistant container. It is being used in antidepressant. It has the same action and uses of amitriptyline. It is red sedating. The officials include nortriptyline hydrochloride IPVP, nortriptyline capsules VP, nortriptyline hydrochloride tablet IP. The brand name was Sensival, Nortriptyline, Norzepine, Vividyl, Pemilor. The last drug is of antidepressant is emipramine. The nomenclature includes 3-10-11-dihydro-5-8-dibenzopine, 5-IL-NN-dimethylpropane, 1-amine. Emipramine is a dibenzopine derivative, whereas amitriptyline and nortriptyline are derivatives of dibencycloheptine. The carbon atom at position number 5 in dibencycloheptine is replaced by a nitrogen atom to give dibenzopine. In the structure of emipramine, there is a dimethyl aminopropyl group attached to the nitrogen. As you all can see the structure of imipramine here. The physical properties include it is official as imipramine hydrochloride, which is a white or yellowish white crystalline powder without odor. It is affected by light and becomes yellow to red in color. It melts between 170 to 174 degrees Celsius. It is freely soluble in water, ethanol and chloroform, and practically insoluble in ether. If it is dissolved in nitric acid, it gives an intense blue color. If quinhydrolin test is applied to imipramine, it does not answer it like amitriptyline and no red color is produced. Stability and storage include, since it is affected by light, may be stored in well closed light resistant container. The uses are antidepressant. It has the same action uses as amitriptyline. It is also less sedating. The officials include imipramine hydrochloride IPVP, imipramine hydrochloride tablet IP. The brand name are tofranil, dapsonil, imipramine, enamel, etc. Thank you.